brake pads out, all you do is pull that circlip out of that, get a centre punch, knock that pin out, and then this lifts up, and it's as simple as that. But make sure you take your brake cable out first. Simple job to do. Obviously you've got to have your handbrake off to remove that. Just get a pair of pliers, pull that out, pull that pin out, knock that out, and in the opposite order, this lifts up, and then there's your pads there. Simple job.